Rutgers Nation. It's Rutgers alum, meteorologist Joe Martucci here at the Press of Atlantic City. And this is pretty great. We have 2 weeks in a row with a Rutgers football home game on Saturday. I'm excited. I hope you're excited. And Nicole Malupis is definitely excited because she won on Friday our Rutgers football giveaway. All she did was go to pressofac.com/newsletters, signed up for my local weather newsletter, and she was chosen at random to win 2 tickets to Saturday's game against Michigan State and 1 parking pass at the St. George's Church right on River Road. It's only about 500 yards from the stadium, and they got big parking lots, and they also have really clean bathrooms as well. I'll let you decide which one's more important, but if you're looking for a place to tailgate, they're open as early as 7 a.m. on Saturday. You can go to their website and you can still purchase tickets for Saturday's game. Now, you can still win free Rutgers football tickets and parking from St. George's for the Wisconsin and the Maryland games. Go to our website, pressofac.com/newsletters, to enter, and you could win. Let's take a look at our forecast. At SHI Stadium, kickoff is at noon. Temperature's pretty mild for the tailgate for mid-October standards. We'll be in the 60s, but we're going to stay in the 60s as we go throughout the day. It's a cloudy, gloomy look, but I think we're going to stay dry outside of some drizzle as we go into the afternoon here. It will be breezy, though. There is going to be a stiff east wind, and that could play a role in the game, except for one Adam Korsak, who he'll just kick that thing 60 yards anyway. It doesn't matter how strong the winds are. If you're in a hurricane, if you're in a tornado, he'll get the job done, but still can play a role in the game and definitely maybe make it a little uncomfortable for you sitting in the seats. I think I'm wearing shorts and a Rutgers hoodie. I think that's the way to go. Of course, if you want to play it safe, you can definitely wear a poncho as well for some of that drizzle that will come along. For the latest in South Jersey weather, you can give me a follow on social media, or you can always come to our website. We have radar, articles, podcasts, and more at pressofac.com/weather.